Dealing with multiple call-ups to the NBA, the Mad Ants are almost like a new team. Having lost four of the last five, the Ants hoping for some home court advantage tonight. Mad Ants hosting the Springfield Armor. Pick it up near the end of the first half. Corey Allman, a little shake, a little bake, drops in the three. Then Torrey Jackson, the former Notre Dame standout, slashes through the defense. The Mad Ants led by 14 at the break. Third quarter, more from Jackson. Hits the long jumper. He had 13. Then Cam Jones takes over. He finishes off the break with the lay-in. Then Jones knocks down the jumper in transition. Jones would finish off another break with the reverse lay-in. He had a game-high 26 points. Allman then using the floater, he would have 18 points on the night. And Marvin Phillips, 18 points, 9 rebounds. He adds the exclamation point as the Mad Ants get the win, 101-84.
My win is a win. We played great. I mean, we could have limited them offensive boards a little more, and we missed some opportunity, missed some good shots, but I mean, we won the game. That's all you can ask for.
We have to get better on the defensive board. You know, we got some things we got to improve on, but that, hey, we needed that one, and now I'm going to just lift weights a little bit tomorrow, and then we'll practice 2 days, and we got two more games before the holidays, and hopefully we can come out with the same energy and sustain it.
And the Mad Ants with two home games this week, starting on Thursday night when they host Sioux Falls.